I was just driving to work and I see this helicopter go by with a human hanging from it. And so I'm like following it because it's like going the same direction as me. And it put the human up on that tower. Do you see? Let me see. Can you see the tower? Where's the tower? Right there. See that tower right there? Those are people. Those are people up there. They got dropped off via helicopter. I want that job. I want my job to be like, oh, I'm going to go get on a helicopter today and then be dropped off on a tower to fix it. The helicopter was back, but there's no people on it. Is he going to pick one of them up? Oh, fuck. I'm going to have to reverse. Do you see the helicopter up there in the trees? Do you see him? He's like right above me. Oh, my God. Is he going to pick one of them up? Tell me he's going to pick one of them up. Oh, my God. Look. What's he doing? Okay, now the helicopter just took like a metal pole. They must be replacing a pole on it. But I want to wait and see where the helicopter is going to get these supplies. Here comes the helicopter. Let's see where he goes. Is he going just like over here? Like, where is he stopping and picking up these supplies? And people, not just supplies, and people. Here he goes. Where's he going? There he is. I'm going to go pick up more supplies. Oh my God, shut up. There he goes. Oh, that is some tricky driving. Another pole. Now there's another scrap of metal. Look at this. If you don't want to, I'm gonna record your helicopter. I came and filmed the helicopter that I saw flying this morning because I thought it was so awesome. And the nice pilot, he's letting me look inside. He won't give me a ride though. They said it's not allowed. But look at it. It's just a two-seater, just two people can go in there.
Well, you can put two in the back, but I don't like anybody in there.
You don't like anybody in the back?
Doesn't
look good.
I don't care for passengers.
No? Let's look inside. That's so cool. How long have you been a pilot? Or flying helicopters?
Years.
Just pack your lunch in there?
Yeah.
Is that your lunch? So close to convincing them to let me get in that plane, but then I think his better sense set in and he was like, probably not a good idea. They work for PG&E and he was like, I'd probably lose my job if like anything happened. Like, it's not that big of a deal. But he did say, he was like, if you were the property owner, because I guess they just, what they do is they find where they have to do work. So they're fixing these towers, right? Let me back up. They're fixing these towers and what they have to do is they have to find a place nearby that they can land their helicopter and put their parts and their people and everything. And so he was like, they lease out the land for like the day or two that they need to use it. They lease out the helicopter. They don't own the helicopter and the pilot. And they like have him, do the work, and they do the work all day. And so if the property person that owns the property comes by, he tries to like, you know, give them a ride or something. And I was like, yeah, I'm her niece. And he was like, no, what's her name? And I was like, I don't know. And I gave like a fake name. He's like, no, if you would have got the name right, then maybe you would have had a chance. I was like, dang it. And then, so there's another helicopter, like a little ways down. And he was like, go ask that guy if you can ride in his helicopter. And he's like, you know the name now. It's Kelly, whatever. And so he's like, go ask them. And so I'm so tempted to seriously drive down and find where they are and like try to get a ride in a helicopter today. Probably not going to happen because now I'm so late for work. I don't even care. Because like, if the chances were I was going to get to ride in a helicopter, work, helicopter, not a hard choice. Picking up the Molly Guarini. Oh, you got to unlock the door. She's going to drive. She's probably super embarrassed right now that I'm A, filming her, and B, she's having to like drive. Panic attack is setting in.
Okay.
How was school?
It was good.
Yeah? Are you pumped?
I'm pumped!
Pumped for the rest of your day?
Yeah.
Why do you have a black marker on your face? On your neck right there.
Oh, I had a pen spill and it got all over my hands.
So the special photo shoot you may have seen by now that Molly and I did yesterday was me dressed in this like fall attire as a basic bitch. You know, like people always say like basic girls wear basically this checklist of things. Uggs, black leggings, have a Starbucks in their hand, an oversized scarf, and what's the last one? Oh, denim shirt. And so I made these little cards just kind of as a joke, and I wanted to get them made way earlier so that I could actually have them mailed out and delivered for the first day of fall. Like, happy fall from a basic bitch. Ha ha, so funny. But I didn't get it out in time. And the main person I wanted to give it to is my friend Stephanie. So I'm actually going to hand deliver it to her now in her little mailbox so that she will actually get it today instead of mailing it and her getting it in a few days. I've actually never been to her house before. So just going by the address that I have. And I know it's like split apartments. So I hope there's not like an A, B, or C, because then I'm all messed up. All messed up. Okay, good. It says their name on the mailbox. I'll put it in there right there. I hope she didn't get her mail yet today. Oh, she might have already gotten her mail yet today. The box looks empty. I'll tell her to check her mail again. I just got out of my shower, and look who came. This dog, oh my God, Lily, stay here. Oh, now she's gonna leave. Yeah, she's camera shy. This dog will never come and lay with me. And she just came in my room. I just heard my door open because it was cracked a little. And I heard her little Lily, come here. Lily, don't leave. She's out of here. I heard my door open and she just came in. And like, I said, Lily, because I heard her little bell. And then she jumped on my bed and she came and cuddled with me. Then I busted out my camera and she was gone. I don't know the last thing I recorded. I guess when I was with Molly. Yeah. After Molly, I came home. Yeah, I did. I came home after that. I didn't work out this evening. I took the day off. I came home and I watched Survivor and then I took a shower and here we are. When I was in my shower, I was thinking about the helicopters and I was like, dang it. I wish I would have got on that helicopter. I should have tried harder. I should have tried to persuade them. But now it's like my mission in life to somehow ride a helicopter for free and not have to pay. Need to know somebody. Does anybody know someone that could give me a helicopter ride? Leave it in the comments below. All right, I'm going to bed. Good night.